County Public Schools Building Modification and Program Improvements Project for $1.3 million for Winston Churchill Artificial Turf Stadium Field. Today we're holding this work session and we'll review this amendment that's been submitted that will allow for MCPS to use private funds to be able to pay for this turf field, for this artificial turf field. Let me just start off with a couple things that we heard out of the public hearing, which I think need to be addressed before I turn it over to Mr. Song. And thank you very much for being here, Mr. Song. The first of which is the concern regarding MSI. And being born and raised here in Montgomery County, I know MSI. I know the great work that they've done in the community and being a partner in providing what many nonprofits throughout Montgomery County do. Access to sports and all different kinds of things that help our children. One of the things that we just talked about, whether it's a child with autism or whether it's a child who's trying to escape a home place that might not be conducive for them to learn and gain all the things, sports are very important. That being said, I think that we're mixing some of the conversations together when it comes to how to move forward with this project. And so I want to take them in pieces. So the MSI piece, and I've talked to some of my colleagues about this, really relates to one organization saying that they should have had the rights to utilize this field versus another. But it doesn't have to do with the field itself being constructed. And so it seems kind of backwards for us to say, well, don't build the field because I didn't get access to it, even though I'm suing in a court of law to gain access to it. Well, then if you win and you are saying that you were in the right and were somehow wronged, we want to make sure that that field is there for you too. So however the outcome is, I want to make sure that that benefits our children, which is why I prefaced my statement at the very beginning and saying this is about our kids and understanding that you know, we want to provide access and increased access for our children to be able to play on fields throughout Montgomery County. As the father of two girls who played, well, I shouldn't say played, although there's debate about it, cheerleading, participated in cheerleading, which I do believe is a sport, but, you know, people don't say play cheerleading, but and had tremendous challenges going throughout the county and being able to do a lot of the things and many of the games being canceled because of the fields being incredibly soaked, not this past season, but the season before. And many of you remember the tremendous rains that we've had have a significant impact. They have a significant impact on so many things that are ancillary. Everybody always wants to think about the soccer team or the football team.